what's up everyone? I'm joining 2132 today presenting to us some more of a BlazBlue Chrono Phantasma test base for last episode. We did it for the Astra and Kakarot Booski, and now we're continuing on for the Kakanoi Mercury and Yuki Tirami good to give color packs. If you enjoy the video, make sure to smash the like button, hit the like button the time, I'm about to tomorrow since I can. So, let's get it popping no matter what. Let's get it on. R&B singer, Kakanoi. Let's get it popping. R&B singer, hip hop soul, neo soul, R&B soul. Give us Kakanoi McCurry from Get to Kill Color Pass. Give a round of applause. You idiot! Asheville! How dare her? How dare you? Come on. Stay down. Oh yeah. Back to the camp. Quiet. Every time and again. Come on. Go to hell. Oh my God. Next up is Asheville. I mean, Arachne. Guilty Gear Live 2016. Rock and roll tonight. Guilty Gear Live 2016. Make sure I go over and check it out for something like that. Go to hell. Two in a row.
I can't answer your request.
I'm sorry, I can't save you. Next up is Tao Kakao. Okay. Alright. Come on. Alright, so let's get it popping now. With the feet. The well familiar R&B singer. Come on. That was awesome. Technology. Oh. Next up is Bullet. Let's go. It's about time we're ready to get started right now. Let's get a Kokonoi versus Bullet.
I've never seen you before. Who are you? Sorry.
I need to know about you. I need to know about you. Answer the question. 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 You just don't know when to stop, do you?
Sorry, but my time is valuable. I can't really be chit-chatting anymore. How dare you, Bullet! Remember, Kokonoi, don't want damage! No, please, no more damage. Please, please. Come on. You better counter. Come on.
You can't judge a book by its yada yada. You should know better if you're a mercenary. Hey, Kagura, I need you to send a man my way. No, not you. I need you to get someone into custody. And make sure she doesn't get close to Tager. Obviously, don't tell Tager about it either. I'm counting on you. Next up is Iron Tager.
What is it, Tager? What are you doing here? You need something from me? Forgive me, but I need to stop you right here.
Stop screwing with me.
It's not that I doubt your abilities, but you can't get near that man. He's too dangerous. Please, could you leave him to me?
Honestly, I would love to leave him to you, but you'll have to forgive me. The situation's changed, and there's something I need to test.
That's right.
And in order for that to work, I'm the one who needs to go. I see. But Kagura is concerned for you too. He asked me to stop first. This time, I'm afraid I agree with you. Sorry. We just can't lose you right now.
Looks like I got you. All right. So, let's get up on him no matter what. Come on. Dang. Oh, God. Come on.
The outcome was obvious. I know everything there is to know about you, even your weakness. Or did you seriously think this is a chance against me?
Kokonoi! What? Trust me, you'll be able to come back.
Yeah, I will.
Yuki Terumi.
Well. It's quite an honor to have you on the battlefield, Kokutake. I'm honestly surprised. You were quite a little shut in, so I'm curious.
What would bring Yuki this far away from home? You should already know. I've come to see you, Yuki Terumi.
Come see me. Don't flatter yourself. As always, you managed to do a wonderful job, kissing me off. Be that as it may, you know, I'm kind of a good way. How about this? How long has it been? The last time I saw you in a place like this, oh, right, of course. How could I forget? The day after I killed your mother or something, right?
Uh-oh.
Exactly. And that day, I was saved by the Kaka clan.
Aw, come on. You forget how to feel things while you're away for so long?
Cut the talk and let's get down to business.
What the? I've seriously lost it?
Alright. No turn back. Kidding me? Come on. God damn. What the hell? Come on. Boom! Boom! Did that again one more time.
Whoa, what the hell's going on here? Why are you this strong?
It looks like you're misunderstanding something. For the record, I'm not that strong. You're just that weak, Terry.
Weak? Get your head just because you're the daughter of two monsters.
You're right. My strength was in a whole new class the moment I was born. But as the daughter of two of the strongest creatures around, it's a shame I got stuck with this body.
If you could finally get revenge on me with that body. Come on! Kill me if you want, Roman!
Don't kill him.
Destroying your flesh, you will know that. Which is why I need to erase your existence. So I'm going to be taking my leave here.
Sounds to me like you're the one rushing to your death right now. Who the hell do you think you're talking to? You think that's just going to be something? Hey, no revenge is over yet. Leaving alone, you dead cat. The same way I did tonight. Oh, I'll never forget her face that time. I mean, you are her daughter after all.
Looks like they're having fun. Let me remind you, it'll do no good to provoke me. I really don't feel anything towards you right now.
What?
What?
You terrible. You gain your strength by feeding on the hatred of others, right?
In other words, if you have no emotions towards you, I'm a machine set to kill you. Nothing more. Some people call me crazy. Crazy, huh? Who knows?
Maybe I am. All I know for sure is that I rewired my own mind in this moment. I feel pretty sane. I look at you and all I see is data to be tested and recorded. If you want tears or anger, you're barking up the wrong tree. I'm not going to kill you, Terry. Not today. This was nothing more than a chance encounter. But the next time will be your last. Just keep living.
We're interesting right now because I don't really something like that. Let's go to Yuki Terumi. So the anime got to see right here, but because you will be doing so, that's about it. You gotta see right here, you know what that means. You understand the completeness of the fifth Hokage. So I get a chance to get it on the Guilty Gear as well, Larry, as soon as I have to get to get more money stuff, alright? Let me know about that. Let's go to Yuki Terumi, alright? Let's get it. Alright, let's get it. Alright. Oh, what the hell, Tsubaki? Are you kidding me? I'm ready to kill you, Tsubaki. Yeah.
You just let us walk all over your doormat, huh?
But I'm sure you must be happy, being able to die for the imperative and all. Next up is Jin Kisaragi. Kidding me? Next up is Bane Shichigami.
But you pick a fight with me and you're serious.
Right. All right. Get him. Kaboom! Kaboom! 24 combos. Next up is Carl Clover. Stop blocking. Kaboom. Better run away, boy. All right, Tigger. Let's get it. The boom. Kaboom! Kaboom! Oh my god! That was awesome! 43 combos right now! Ha! Next up is Rocking Out of Blood Ash. Alright, Rocking Out of Blood Ash, let's go.
And This isn't some illusion or mind contamination with witchcraft. This is real materialization.
Someone will be materialized.
Kidding.
Next up is Yugi Terumi, the Bolt Twins. All right, let's get it. Oh, come on. Oh. Bam. Oh. Go, boom. Oh. Go, boom. Oh. Three combos? Uh-oh. Hakamin.
I know it's you glasses. Materializing someone inside my mind.
Who do you think made adjustments to your maturing? But one thing I can't figure out. Your maturing
couldn't pull something like this off. Which must mean the vampire behind all this.
Mr. Terumi, I've come to defeat you in order to obliterate you.
Obliterate?
You mean you obliterate me?
That's just
cool. We were on the same side.
The same side? And who was responsible for tearing us all apart?
You're the one who's trying to help. In order to kill one who will stand my foolishness, the next person I will materialize is the strongest one I know. That will be the composition of my thoughts against you. The strongest.
You're really pulling out the big guns this time.
Redeemed by sin, punishment by punishment. It is the time of reckoning. All right. Come on. Come on. Get it. Bam! That was awesome! Yeah! Mm-hmm! Double face.
I went all off.
I suppose that's not all you can do.
You should really learn your place. And keep your nose out of my business.
Ooh, gross.
Give you another vacation in the mountains.
Oh, guys.
It's just as you say. In the end, this is all I am capable of. I cannot fight alone. All I do is help others to fight. All I can do now is to make it as easy as possible for someone to stick a knife. For your throat.
How are you?
I should have done this a long time ago. For my dear friends, who meant the world to me.
What the hell are you
Oh my god. Huh?
This is. The car.
Hello.
Can you hear me? It appears we've switched positions now, hasn't it? I used to be best, and you were tails. But now you're
that. Or something like that.
Whoa, wait a second.
You've got to be kidding.
That damn cat sword can reach me now. Oh. That sounds pretty bad.
Both of them. The bitching glasses and the vampire. That would be interesting right now. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, wrap this up. This video, so thank you so much for watching. Please remember to comment, like, and subscribe. And enjoy, like I said, please drop a comment on originally. Until next time, finale, Celica Amar Carry and Lambda 11 for Guilty Gear Color Packs. Alright, so thank you so much for watching. See you all. Have a good day. Peace out. Andre Brilliance. And good night. And take care.